interesting little fact. This movie came out 4 days after Tintin. Just 4 days, because Tintin came out on December 21st, and then this movie came out on December 25th on Christmas Day in 2011. There was two Steven Spielberg movies released in the same week when I was like 11 years old, and I wish I could go back now, knowing all this stuff now. I'm like, two Spielberg movies in 1 week. Like, man, we don't do that anymore. War Horse. Released in 2011, directed by Steven Spielberg, this movie is literally Forrest Gump as a horse, as my parents called it. And it's the truth, honestly. Watching this movie, it shows the horse named Joey. We get to see the birth of Joey. We get to see Joey grow up with this young kid on a farm, learning how to make gardens and how to grow crops or anything. And we get to go into World War I, where this horse is sold into the war. And then after tragic events happen with its owner, this horse goes into different lives of people, affecting them somehow, cheering them up, trying to give them hope. Joey the horse is our main character, I would say. Now, this is a movie that never gets talked about in Spielberg's catalog because he's got so many good movies. And I rewatched the movie tonight on Blu-ray, and I'll tell you this right now. The movie looks so good, and the sound design and the music, like, production-wise, this is a really good World War I movie. Especially, I didn't realize this. This was actually Spielberg's first World War I movie. I'm pretty sure, like, watching it, because I've watched all of his movies the past month, I was like, wait, this goes into World War I, because Private Ryan was World War II, I'm pretty sure, and Empire of the Sun was, I don't even think, World War II. It might have been, I'm not sure. But either way, this movie touches World War I, and we get to see some great war scenes, and we get to see great character, beautiful moments. I think this movie does a really good job bringing in the great military war director of Spielberg, and mixing in that great, heartfelt character that you wouldn't think you would care so much about. It's basically E.T. meets Saving Private Ryan, put together, you get Forrest Gump as a horse. And I do for sure really like this movie. Like I said, Joey the horse, this movie is, like, that is our lead. We do have this little kid who we get to see grow up and turn to a man. We get to see him go through the war battle. We get to follow him in a great scene towards the end of this movie. It's like a war scene where they enter the Deadlands. It is a great scene. It's really well done by Spielberg. But like I said, the main character is this horse, Joey. And first off, I love horses. Like, they are so cool, beautiful animals. Like, and they're so cool. Like, I like the hair, the eyes, the nostril, like, all of it. I just like the look of horses. Also, I did grow up with a sister who loved horses when I was little. So I had a lot of horse in my family, basically. Like, we loved Spirit when we were little. But watching this movie tonight, like, Spielberg does an amazing job showing this animal, this creature, no dialogue, just a normal horse, and we get to go through this journey, and we get to see how it affects different people and everything. And, like, I just love how it feels joyful in such a terrible time. Like, every time a character gets run into this horse, it brings joy to them. Like, my favorite one is, hands down, like, the main one, I would say. It's the main kid who joins the army to basically find his horse. I do like the Tom Hiddleston one. Like, the stories are good, but it's just nowhere, to me, it's nowhere near as good as, like, the beginning story and the very end story, this kid and this horse. Like, it never felt that to me. I did like the little girl and her dad or grandpa. It was an older figure, and I like that story, how she's riding the horse, and toward the end, how it comes back into play. Like, the movie, it's a feel-good movie, in a well-directed war movie. And like I said, Spielberg is just, he was the perfect director to do this movie. He balances everything out so good. The acting from everyone is so good. Heck, I didn't even know Tom Hiddleston and Benedict Cumberbatch were in this movie. Threw me off entirely. But John Williams' score is great. The production design. Joey the horse is great. War Horse is for sure one of those underrated Spielberg movies, for sure. I'm going to give the movie an A-. If you've not seen this movie, I 1,000% recommend it. It is so good, and it definitely holds up. Even though it came out in 2011, that's not too far away. But, like, it holds up pretty well, if you ask me. Now, the next movie I will be reviewing tomorrow will be Lincoln. Hope you guys come back tomorrow to watch that. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye, everyone.